The Lord loves us so much. He calls us his very own children. When I became a mother, the love that I had for my children blew my mind. I didn't know we were capable of such love. And to know that our Heavenly Father considers us his children, that he loves us enough to call us children, is amazing to me. Every single day I wake up in awe that he loves me more than I love my own children. That blows me away. And that is how important it is that we know the Lord, that we are recognized as his children by knowing him. So how can we know the Lord? There are three very important ways that we can get to know him. Number one, the most important is to read his word. This is not a one-time thing. This is a daily thing where we are in his word, knowing the heart of God, who he is, what he's called us to, what he thinks, what he believes, and what he calls it, how he calls us to obey him. The second thing is to be in intimate prayer with him, to seek him, to find him, to know him, to cry out to him, to see him come through. The Bible says if you seek him, you will find him. And then the third way is to worship him. In the Bible, it says that we are a living sacrifice, that is our true worship, and that we are to worship him in spirit and in truth. And if we aren't in the word, we won't know truth. So those three things will set us apart, and we will be able to be called children of God through knowing our Heavenly Father. So I encourage you to get in his word, to stay in prayer, and to worship the Lord with all of your heart, soul, and mind. Be blessed.
Bye.